I'm Michelle. Today, I'm going to show you how to withdraw from a pre-registered drop-in activity with your online account. If you have pre-registered for a drop-in activity, but for some reason are no longer able to attend, you will be able to withdraw through your online account. First, from your account page, go to the Schedules section. You'll notice you can review your schedule in two ways, a calendar view and a list view. You will need to switch to List View to withdraw. Find your drop-in activity and click Actions on the right-hand side of the screen. You will see that one of the options that appears is Withdraw. Click Withdraw to proceed. Now you'll be prompted to withdraw. Make sure you review the details to confirm you're withdrawing from the correct drop-in activity. If applicable, select the refund method and reason for cancellation, then click Withdraw. Once you've confirmed, any funds that are eligible to be refunded will be done through the selected method of payment. You can also look at the attendance section of your online profile to view a history of all attended and cancelled drop-in activities and registered programs. Next time, we'll show you how to update your financial information. Until then!